Well, they are working out hard this morning at the Hayes-Taylor YMCA in Greensboro.
Austin is there visiting with participants for Transformation Nation Triad. How's it going this morning, Austin?
Hey, ladies, it's going great. I tell you, this has been an interesting way to start the morning. They're excited because it's almost over, at least their stretch-out routine. But this has been a great burn early this morning. I've got one of our participants here at Hayes-Taylor, Rawiya Nash. And Rawiya, you're a retired educator from our nation's capital, D.C., but you've been in Greensboro a few years. What brought you out to TNT?
Well, mainly I had an interest in maintaining fitness. Now that I'm retired, you know, I want to stay physically fit as well as mental, and it gives me a better positive outlook on, you know, just how I feel and what I engage in every day.
So it is possible, as much as we look forward to retirement, that you not only can enjoy it, but you can learn new things even when you retire.
Most definitely. And it's also a way to develop kinship with other people that have the same interests and wanting to stay fit. And it's a way to fellowship as well, so I enjoy that also.
What's probably the single difference you felt since you started this program, given today compared to when you started?
Well, I have more energy. I sleep better. I find myself being more actively engaged in those things that I like to do.
That is just fantastic. Well, you and I were close to each other in this little routine. Yeah. That's an early way to get a burn, isn't it?
Most definitely. I'm not usually out this early, but, you know, it's easier once that you become engaged in doing it on a regular basis, that it's not hard at all. It's just part of the routine, you know, of what I do on a day-to-day basis, and it's built into my program.
Well, that is really fantastic. You're a great inspiration to me. Hey, grandmother of nine, ladies, and look how wonderful she looks. Isn't she beautiful?
Wow.
She looks great.
Fantastic. Good for her. All right. Thank you, Austin.